Hello, my name is Lucas, and today I'm gonna make a video of pretty much my prison shell. So I'll just, if you can see, this is my prison shell. I'm scared. My mom won't tell anyone, or my parents might just come and annoy me so bad. Oh man. Okay. Today I'll be telling you facts about my prison shell. But yeah, this might be a short video. Okay, so yeah. So this, I don't know what kind of prison. I think it's like a trumpet prison shell. You see inside. It's like this because I did something special to it to make it sound like a color like this. Okay, it might be from the Indo-Pacific Ocean, or it could just be pretty much from Florida. In Florida, you usually get these shells in like a big, like way bigger than this. Pretty much, so yeah. Someone just closed the door. I don't know who. Light. Why is there so much light today? Look, help, my head is stuck in the light. Just the light from like the curtains. Yeah. But usually you find these. Usually on the beaches, they're like a orange giant snail inside. So you usually find them for the only that this one is different pretty much. Yeah. And yeah. Unless I'm gonna what is that, my friend outside? Oh, this is my friend. Maybe I'll just go in the park after I make this video, I guess. Okay. Try guess this question. Why? What? How? Well, seashells are created by somebody. Who do you think? You have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 3. Fun. Since I'm so smart with my animals, I know the answer. Sea slugs. There's also... Someone just said... Holy moly. Okay, so pretty much the snails, they will make this. They just make the sea slugs make this. Make the shells, lives inside until it dies. Then a crab comes. Well, a hermit crab will come. And if it's big enough to fit in this shell, it'll take it. And then... Oh yeah. This might have to be. I'll have to end the video right now. And if not, done. I cannot make any more YouTube videos. Okay, so bye bye, guys.